I had a hard time finding a sports league for my boy, and Andy has Down syndrome. Finally, someone said, oh, I know somebody, and here's about 100 kids playing at a little school on Sunday afternoons with disabilities.
I love being the first base. I like to bat, pitch. I like to run a lot, and it's really fun.
Baseball is one of the one kind of sports I like. I like throwing the ball and then hit the ball, and then I run around other bases.
I like the catcher because he can hit the ball and throw it to left first base and throw it back to the pitcher. My wish for you is that this life becomes all that you wanted to. Your dreams stay big, your worries stay small. You never need to carry more than you can hold. And while you're out there getting where you're getting to, I hope you know somebody loves you and wants the same things too. Yeah, this is my wish.
My father, my dad, is proud of me because I'm his son, but he loves me because who I am.
Well, she definitely feels a part of and that she belongs in a group of people. You know, and playing with other kids that are in her calibers, this league is just perfect for her and for the other kids that don't get a belong in the regular, you know, league.
Well, everybody's bats, everybody throws, everybody does everything, and at the end, there's no score, so, you know, it's nothing but happiness that they got to play baseball.
Still think that we're the winners, and it's really fun to be a winner in baseball.
To have that where it comes easier for other kids, it's important. And that's why you see all the parents that are involved with this baseball league. They pitch in. They realize how important it is for these opportunities for our kids. You know, Andy has a lot more confidence. He's happier, and he'll tell me, I'm a good baseball player, Dad. Could I play at high school? And I go, well, you know, you'd have to try out, and we'll have to see. But he has a lot of confidence in himself.
Just that she has a good life, you know, that she's fit in, that she's a part of everybody else, that she has a heart of gold, and, you know, she's just like everybody else.
I wish I was the greatest baseball player.
My wish, I would get married, have kids, and have a wife and have a job.
My dream is route to the Boston Red Sox and be MVP someday. Be the best baseball player who ever lived. Be in the Hall of Fame.
Well, my wish for Andy is to be happy, whatever it is, wherever it is. And baseball makes Andy happy.
I wish that, you know, he's able to continue in sports for the rest of his life. Have him enjoy baseball and all the other sports that he likes to do and have fun forever.